Okay, we're gonna call this a finished painting. I got really hot. I think I got burned a little bit. Sun went fast. When I started, I was in the shade. I knew I'd be in the sun, but I didn't realize it's going to be this intense today. This is going to be in the 70s, but I guess I'm pretty hot. So, thank you. morning.
All right.
I
Yeah. It was all blue.
It's so the sun's just like you can almost see the sun moving. You know? Yeah. Oh sure. Thank you for stopping.
Thank you.
it going. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Sure.
Take your time. How are you?
Okay.
Good.
I have two brothers who are painters and I can't even draw a straight line.
Oh, you know what? I think it's a myth that painters are supposed to be able to draw a straight line.
That's nice.
There's no straight line in it, right?
That's true.
Yeah.
Oh,
so don't let that stop you.
No.
I can't draw a straight line either. Except for if I have a ruler. Then I can.
Okay.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Thanks for stopping. going?
Going to city in the jungle. Oh, there's no tree.
Yeah, over here. Yeah.
All the dogs look like that.
Just across the street.
They ain't put in real colors yet, right?
Yeah. Well, I might not. I don't know if I will. We'll see. Sometimes I just go with what I... I'm trying to paint the light. See all the light hitting those trees over there? And the cars? It almost makes you have to squint. That's why I like trying to paint. It's kind of hard to get that color. So I just go for the light, and then whatever it ends up being, whatever color it ends up being, that's what it ends up being. And if I keep kind of...
I used to always draw like stars.
You did?
You know, like a star.
Yeah.
And kind of cluster out the middle of the star.
Yeah.
And that reflects the light on the corners.
There you go. Yeah. You just gotta like kind of, it takes a while. I chip away at it. And at first it looks like nothing. Like people walk by and they're like, what the heck is this guy doing? And then after a few hours, it starts to look like something.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Good work.
Thank you, man. Have a good one.
Come on, Bunny, looks better.
Let's go.
Good.
Looking good.
Hang on. I didn't mean to call Hanger Zone. I'm just collecting that one from the pet. How are you? Did I call you or you called me? Hang on a second. Can you talk to me or not? Oh, hang on a second. Never doing much.
appreciate it.
Thank you.
Hey, how's it going?
What time was he?
Yeah. How are you?
What are you making this time?
Just across the street here. These the cars, and I'm gonna put some people in here maybe soon, and the trees. Sun hitting the tree.
That's nice.
Yeah.
See ya.
Yep, see you next time.
The whole neighborhood
painted
by now.
Huh. I'm going for it. Yeah.
Have a good one.
You too.
appreciate it.
How's it going?
Oh, that looks beautiful.
Thank you.
I love that.
Appreciate it.
Right. I love art too.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You got enough attention to stand out here and paint?
What?
I'm an artist. I painted all.
Yeah.
So I said, you think you got enough attention to stand out here?
Yeah, I get. I actually sell quite a few paintings from painting outside.
Excellent.
Yeah. Way more than when I'm in my studio. Because,
yeah. And don't rub it in. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's just. Yeah, well, you got exposure. It's like being in a gallery.
Yeah.
So, good luck.
I also just have fun being outside and talking to people.
Oh,
so,
yeah.
Sometimes
it's nice.
Sometimes
if I see you out here in the middle of winter.
Yeah.
Okay, I've seen you before.
Not quite as fun, but it's fun in a different way.
Well, one thing about the whales is that wintertime ain't going to harden them up.
Harden them up?
Yeah,
oh,
whales. Wintertime ain't going to bother.
Oh, and the snow? It turns them into ice. There's a whole bunch of things. Obstacles when you're painting outside in the snow, but I think they add to what I'm going for as far as, you know, documenting my time outside.
I told you, not the whole neighborhood yet.
I see. I still need to. Yeah. In the winter, I don't go quite as far because after an hour or two, you start not being able to feel your fingers.
Oh, yeah. Well,
no matter how many.
That would be true.
I'll put on like 8 layers.
Come on, let's go.
My body's okay.
Some,
it's my fingers.
I know. Okay, let's go over here then.
Tell me.
Do we
I don't need to be painting.
Come on, over.
No, no.
Go, we gotta go. Right, go.
You too. See you later.
We gotta go home.
It's very pretty.
Nope, no, no, we're not sitting down. Come on. He wants to see. He's like,
oh, yeah.
Wow.
That's fine.
No, it's really great. Wow, good work. Nice.
Thank you.
beautiful.
Thank you.
I'm gonna be second.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Hi.
Hi, Ressa.
Oh, look at all those cars.
Yeah.
I can
not so good. Pretty close. We'll just mark this as the biz failure.
No, cross. gonna be at that.
I
there, buddy. Looks good, man. Yeah, wow.
Thank you. Thank
I'm
you.
I'm artist myself.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What kind of art do you do?
I do mostly imaginary. I got my imagination.
You have painting?
Well, I do some painting, sculpture.
Yeah, cool.
I went to high school art design. My major was architecture, but I veered off the...
Okay, yeah.
You can see, bro.
A lot of people do the
Adam,
office.
Adam.
Woody, nice to meet you, yeah. Would you like my cards? See my other work?
Yeah.
A lot of people kind of do the opposite when they're in school, right? They start with like this, and then they go to architecture.
Yeah. Well, actually, I started with graffiti. Oh. I'm in the chains like a vandal. I was vandalism.
Yeah.
Vandalism, you know. But...
There's some beautiful graffiti out there.
Yeah. All right, bro. Nice to meet you, man.
You too.
Good work.